for Fight and Bite?
Do you want to see our basketball team and cheer team switch roles tonight?
Ready to walk a mile in their shoes?
Did you miss Picture Day?
Spirit Week is coming up.
All this and more.
FBN News starts now. Good morning, Falcons. Today is Friday, October 7th. I'm Annabella Diaz.
And I'm John Diaz. October 21st is our school's annual Fright and Bite, where our students gather to watch a Halloween movie. Where? In the cage. When? October 21st. Tickets are being sold on OSP for only $5. Concession stands will be available. We hope to see you there.
Tonight at 6:30 in the cage, our school's Powder Puff game will take place, where our cheer and basketball team will switch roles. You won't want to miss out.
Want to help raise breast cancer awareness? Then you should participate in our Walk a Mile in Their Shoes event. The walk will be taking place October 21st during second block. To attend, you must buy the activity shirt on OSP.
If you missed the previous Picture Day, then you're in luck, as next week, Friday, October 14th, is Picture Day makeups during lunch in the Media Center. Don't forget.
Our Spirit Week is around the corner, starting Monday, October 24th with Croquetas and Cafe Spirit Day, followed by Bikers and Surfers Day on Tuesday, Roundup on Wednesday, Cartoon Day on Thursday, and Y2K Day on Friday, our pep rally and homecoming game day. We hope to see you all participating.
This week, there was a mandatory school-wide uniform check. Part of our school's uniform also consists in wearing IDs. We sent Nick Hernandez to see how Falcons really feel about them. Let's check it out.
What's up, Falcons? Have you been wearing your IDs? If so, what do you think about them? Let's find out.
I feel like IDs are good because it shows that you attend Ferguson Senior High.
My opinion, these are useless because, I mean, anyone could just pick up and just put it on because they don't check for their name, they don't check for nothing. So that's why it's useless for me.
All right, so I don't think these IDs work for school because, like, anyone could just fake it. And to be honest, like, it doesn't even have your picture or your face on it. So, I mean, it's really useless. It's just there for show at this point.
Yeah, so IDs are excellent for security, keeping track of all the students. We have over 4,000 students in the school, so being on top of student picture IDs are going to be able to identify the kids in the neighborhood, the kids in the school, who belongs here, who doesn't. So definitely, please wear your ID. Have a great day.
What I think about these IDs, these IDs are useless. They're not saving anybody's lives. Whoever came up with this, you know, wasn't very bright.
As you can see, not that many people like the IDs, but we still need to wear them to ensure our safety. I'm Nicholas Hernandez, reporting for FBN News.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Alexandra Nieves with your club news. Auditions for Fright Night are today, and the form to apply can be found in the link tree in the Troop 6822 Instagram bio. Any EHS acceptance emails have been sent out, and they will be having their first meeting October 10th at 2:30 in the auditorium. And Ferguson FFA will be hosting a general meeting Tuesday, October 18th at 2:30 in the vet room. TV shirts and sweatshirts are now on sale on OSP. Shirts are $12 and sweatshirts are $30. Make sure to get yours before they sell out. And don't forget to pay any club fees you may have and purchase your club shirts through OSP. Earn community service hours by helping to end period poverty for the homeless. Donate items such as feminine hygiene products. The Hope in Hand Club is collecting in room 364. The Robotics Club will be having a meeting on Tuesday after school in room 240. That's all the news I have for you today. Have a fabulous Friday.
I need it. Metro Boomin wants some more. Got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Mariano Daniel with your sports news. Yesterday, our varsity football team won their game against HML, 42-14. Congratulations. The Ferguson varsity and JV baseball team will have a game tomorrow against St. Brandon at Ferguson. Varsity at 9 a.m. and JV at 11. Make sure to stop by and support. Today, Ferguson Cheer will switch roles with the basketball team during Powder Puff at the cage. Tickets will be sold for $8 at the door. The theme is Pink Out. All proceeds will be given to the United Way. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Remember, stay active, Falcons.
Well, what's all the news we have for you today?
Have a great and safe weekend, Falcons.
Here's the thing, we started out friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. Yeah, yeah, since you've been gone. You're dedicated, you took the time. Wasn't long till I called you mine. Yeah.
all you'd ever hear.